My name is Stacy Carter, and I have been an RN for 2 years. Prior to that, I was an LPN before becoming an RN. Excuse me. Nursing is my second career, and currently I work at St. Mary's Hospital in the neuroscience unit. I work both on the floor and as a charge nurse as needed. As far as my expectations of this class, I'm hoping that by taking this class and participating in the activities that I will gain a better understanding of research studies and the process of those studies, as well as how to determine exactly what information the researchers are trying to get forward. I know that we've all read tons of papers as far as research going through this program, but I feel like sometimes I miss exactly what the main point is or the take home. So I'm hoping that that's something that I will be able to pick up after this class is done.